My name is Don Schuessler. I'm a pediatrician in upstate New York. Respiratory syncytial virus is a common childhood illness. So there's about 4 million cases of RSV every year in the United States. This past summer, I got a viral respiratory infection, and then I started feeling worse and worse. Finally, I went and had a nasal swab. I had RSV. As you get older, you're more at risk of having the more serious complications of RSV infections. I was very uncomfortable and miserable for about 10, 12 days. But some people die from it. My understanding is in the US, about 17,000 adults die from RSV every season. So it's a big problem, and figuring out how to address that and try to help those folks and prevent serious disease in adults is a real challenge for us as we move ahead into the next number of years.